In Cayuga County, officials there say Auburn Community Hospital will be postponing elective surgeries starting today. They're making the decision because of the number of rising cases in the community. They say they'll reassess on Monday, January 4th, but emergency and urgent surgeries will still take place.